I should do another one.
Why waste your money? They'll all come out the same.
You can't be right.
Curtis, you're pregnant.
You can't tell anyone, yeah?
Don't worry, I won't. Who's the father?
I don't know.
Well, who did you have sex with when you were a girl?
No one.
It can't be no one's. What, that stuff with the creepy coach guy?
No, I'm not. I didn't do anything.
Well, who then? Didn't Rudy try it on with you?
You should have sent her for her. She knows. She knows what she did to me.
Yeah, we need to think of something.
No, mate, you need to think of something because you're the ideas man. I'm wasting away down here.
How much money have you got?
You're going to pay her to have sex with you.
Well, let's have a better idea. Eh?
No.
Yeah.
Did you have sex with me?
What?
Did you have sex with a girl?
Yeah, that time in a locker room.
No, no, dude, I only went down on you.
Well, then how come I'm pregnant? Seriously, mate, congratulations.
Simon, our Curtis is pregnant. Yeah, mate, speechless. Listen, we're both really happy for you there.
You're saying nothing happened.
Dude, no, it happens. Mate, I've got to go. I've got more important things to deal with right now, like my cock, which is falling off. Do one.
What'd he say?
Saying his cock's falling off.
What about the baby?
Said it wasn't him.
Well, it must be someone. These things don't just happen on their own.
Yeah, I do know that.
Wanking off as a guy and then swapping and doing it again as a girl.
Uh-huh.
Why?
It passed the time.
Oh.
I think I use the same tissue to wipe up. Both times.
Oh, that is so fucking rank.
Oh, thanks for the sympathy, yeah.
You got a sec?
Are you pregnant?
No.
What is this thing in the toilet, a pee stick thing?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Right. Okay. I don't mind.
This is really starting to piss me off.
Then just swap back. Just stop moaning about it.
I can't switch back.
You're kidding me?